Ready to run. Last of the night here at Angle Park. Best of luck, punters. $3, Alan Jono racing. Speed from the inside, stipped him up, showing pace, Polish Jewel, and Yes Sarge out wider. Polish Jewel's going to lead. Yes Sarge are half away, a couple away, Tiger's Empire out wider. Two away, Alan Jono, then Westlake's Nez from Traveston, then stitch him up and back at the tail, Delhi's Way. Front runner here is Yes Sarge, coming back, Polish Jewel, and closing on the pair, Tiger's Empire up to the bend. Polish Jewel takes the lead from Yes Sarge, then Tiger's Empire, but Polish Jewel in front. Polish Jewel beats Yes Sarge, third Tiger's Empire, then Westlake's Nez. Behind those came Stitch 'em Up from Alan Jono, Traveston, and Delhi's Way back at the tail. 30 and 57. Polish Jewel, too good here. Number three was headed and able to lift again and win. Number three for Kim Johnston, the riffraff syndicate, managed by Kay Johnston, a black bitch, made 2015. Barcia Bale, Contrary Mary. Number three, the winner, second to four, which is Yes Sarge, Tony Rasmussen. A black bitch, November 2014, Premier Fantasy up and away. And eight, Tigers Empire. Kevin Manane, a red brindle bitch, April 2015, Dynatron liability. It's 3-4-8-1 after race 12 at Angle Park.